Hello guys, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. Let's see what we have to do today. So we'll have to search, where is it? We'll have to investigate the space anomaly. Okay, let's go back to the space anomaly then. To go into space, and we can actually summon the space anomaly with X. I expect pressing X. Okay. So we are here. Let's see where the space anomaly is. Summon it. Okay. Let's search the space anomaly. Get out of here. Initiating the landing procedures. Ask these creatures about Artemis. Hello? Do you know anything about Artemis? No, you don't? Let's ask about your past. It's not worth dwelling on, young one. What has come before and what may come ahead are what they are. It's too late for me now. Right, buddy? Let's see. Do you know something about Artemis? No. Who are you? Here you go, you have some frozen tubers here. Delicious frozen tubers. Really? You don't like them? You have created the most average frozen tubers imaginable. Quite so much. Okay, so you're no use to me. You're not very helpful. Oh, here we can tweak our suit. No. Oh, we can change our character. Our race, everything. Wow. This is pretty nice. No, not the fat one. Get a little bit taller, the head. Yeah, weight is good. Torso. Yeah, you can mix it in a little bit. Some armor, gloves. It's fine, legs, boots. Good mix in the banner. Okay, let's change, let's save it. Wow, this is nice. Okay, Now let's get back to our mission. Do you know anything about Artemis? I don't know. Let's try it again. Let's touch their shoulder. What about you, little guy? Tell me about Gemini. So tell me about the other ones. Never mind. Okay, there's nothing here. We cannot search their belongings. Let's go through here. Since that I cannot use this computer, we already talked to all these guys. It's for upgrades and stuff. So here we have. This is a rather complicated starship. Well, space station, actually. Can you open this door for me now?
No.
Of course you can. Let's talk to this guy, maybe. He'll finally tell me something about Artemis. Nope. He cannot. See this? No. This little guy? Tell me something new, babe. My friend. No, nothing new. Okay, so we're back to square one. Here's the portal. Maybe I missed something here. I actually traveled 25 kilometers. Let's see this one. What does he have to say? It's not in a conventional mood. Alright. There's nothing to see here. Great. Where can I find clues about this Artemis? Oh my god. So complicated. Let's go in here. No. They cannot go in there. This is rather strange. Cannot go in here either. Here I'm just returning to my ship. Scanning doesn't actually help us at all. Maybe I missed something here? No. This is strange. Who are you? I didn't see you. I didn't see you there. Nothing interesting. Nobody asked me for their help yet. For my help yet. Rather. Unknown grave on planet. Okay, so I have to go to that grave on the planet. How do I do that? Using my starship, of course. Some new clues. This one. 10 seconds we'll be there. Okay, we have entered the atmosphere now. Nice planet. Some oxygen. Oh, I actually have a base here. So this is the grave. No. I do not want that. I've actually landed on the grave. Okay, let's extract the glyph. Have the ability now to travel to other world. Alrighty. Back to the space station. Have insufficient fuel. Okay. We'll get way faster there with our pulse engines. Dock inside the space station. just try not to crash our ship. Effects here. No? Okay. Yeah. No, this is Starship Research. No. Okay. How about... No. Okay, where can I sell my artifacts? Maybe here? No. I need 1,400,000 units. Okay. Summon the anomaly here. Okay guys, so we have done a little bit of exploring in this episode, in this video. In the next one we'll try to get the credits enough credits, units actually, so we can buy that upgraded multi-tool, and hopefully we'll get to explore a new planet, or who knows, maybe one of these aliens are going to give us a brand new mission. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.